And I had two Windsors. There was the city of Windsor and all of its occupants, and there was the Black community of the city of Windsor. And at home, I heard about my Blackness. And at home, I was allowed to ask questions and be who I was and find out delicious things about my own heritage. And then in the other Windsor, once I started school, I didn't hear it.